take the Buckstar van. Security is expecting exterminators at the back entrance. Sometimes you just gotta fall back on the hits. I ever tell you about the time we pulled something similar to take down a jewel store and, no, should probably shut up about that one. Or save it for the book I write when I retire again. Just act like you like killing things and you'll be good. They'll buzz you in. And remember to be cool. They're expecting you.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go through the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. With the fumigators, so you should have free reign of
Hey! Bug guys! Up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Just like we planned, ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator. This is as far as those disguises will get you. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap. Going. Quit dawdling and get through these doors. This is supposed to be the easy part. Go! almost there. Come on, let's go! Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! Get out your equipment and get into the vault. You need to drill your way through multiple discs in order to break the vault door lock. Keep an eye on your temperature gauge. You waste a lot of effort by going too quick. seconds. Take the stairs as long as you move quickly. Now! I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. All right, look busy and shout LSFD if anyone gets in your way. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead, or this whole thing goes south. Weapons in through the laundry chute. It's, you guessed it, in the laundry room. loose on the most advanced security network in the state, but there is such a thing as getting cocky people. Allow me to remind you of the private army of extremely angry Texans who would happily put a bullet in you right here on the casino floor. I suggest you focus on getting to the exit. Been hit, but they don't know how. the game. Next stop, a roof with a view. You know, I gotta tell you, I miss the sound of a helicopter in my comms. It's like an old friend. Actually, scratch that. The less said about my old pals, the better. Have you ever seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready.
Thank you.
right. That camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted. This is just a starter. Step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. This is a special... special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Okay, disc one is done on this side. Hurry, I want to see the inside of that vault. Number two done. That's disc three. Good, that's the left side taken care of. Shouldn't affect the value much. Go! Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. Failsafe alarm, so make the most of it. Insurance bill.
Oh, there it is. Well, that took its sweet time.
You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday, and a whole lot of smug satisfaction. The camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. Must be tiring running around with all that loot! In on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead or this whole thing goes south.
Driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. It's...